Day two, match one against Doug's Volleyball Academy. Set one underway. Keep it going, Bree. Yeah, somebody pick it up. There you go. Come on, Steve. Serve is out, two serving three. Way to read.
Nice win, Kendrick. 4-2.
Woo!
Nice win with everything.
Okay, we're back. Not sure what happened with the camera, with rotations and nets and stuff. Anyway, it's 5-2 us. Three serving seven, second service error. Seven. side out. Let's go. No worries, just reined in that X1 in. Hit the brown. 10-6. Let's go. pushing three.
Come on.
Good
pass for here.
Come on, let's get a couple. Good job.
Yeah, what Amy said, 22-19.
23-19. Keep playing your game, guys. ECBC, 24-19.
Free ball.
25-19, we take set one. Second set against DVA, Doug's Volleyball Academy, underway.
Yes! Six.
7-6.
Ace, 8-6. She saw that one coming, Sarah.
Here we go, Bree!
Focus on the set.
Let's go, side out. Take it. There you go. What's it? Plus five, 2015.
Timeout, DVA.
It was a good solid goal. Yes. 17-20. 21-17. All right, Em, finish it up. Finish it up. They're all 18. Except number 4, she's 17.
Yeah, I just turned 18.
And you're born in 18?
I'm playing out this weekend.
Congratulations.
Yeah, she's down. 4 people on her team are 6.
Oh, no. So has it been a good experience?
Yeah.
No. For her, playing out. I know where you're at, Coach, because we're the same place. That's why we're together today. As a 14, played libero for the 18 because everybody was sick or hurt. But it was an amazing experience. You'll go back to your game like, oh, this is so slow. Match point.
I hate line judging.
All right, take match one, 25-18 in the second set.